And we started our coverage with another great final in the Pee Wee division. The Red Light Rebels falling 2-1 to the Little Warriors. And now we've got the Brantford Snipers. Orange jerseys on the home bench. Starting Sam Loslow in net. Ben Larder between the pipes for balls deep. Everybody else is. Hope you are as well. The final of our three-game triple header here from BHi. Welland and Sharps starts, pardon me, with a huge outside shot. And trying to lift it off the wall. It goes up and out of play there. It'll end up down in the Cambridge zone. Coming up top, and again, this one sails on Tristan Blackmore. Two plays, they take 18 seconds off the clock. Matthew Carrick alongside our JVI Sports Network crew. Director Ryan Harkness, producer and camera operator Gary Morrison today. Joey Schell trying to start the breakout for the Snipers. Comes on the near boards. Landon Vervarek chips it in off the back screen. Clayton Donahue in there now in the corner along with Riley Baxter for Cambridge. Pass back and backpedaling Alex Ritchie. Huge upset coming into this one for Falls Deep as they took out the Ontario Selects in a shootout in their semifinal matches. We're going to get a slashing call coming here to Falls Deep. Snipers had a great tournament in the previous one we had that we covered anyways. I believe the final may have been them and the Ontario Selects, but this time not to be, as Selects falling in the shootout. Clearing attempt there, bounds off the boards, goes right in on net. Sam Loslow had to go down, make the stop on that. Stemming through Tristan Blackmore, his wide outside shot off the blocker into the corner. Walking off the half boards, coming in, Ticey Cowan. Gets that shot in and Josh Boone Kendall wins the faceoff, comes back but came outside the line. Everybody's got a touch up on that one. Shot into our facility in St. Catharines, I think. And they're killing a penalty, so delay of game penalty. Quickly, 5-on-3 in favor of the Snipers. Into the corner for Derek Hopper. Gets away from Hopper, played down, Kyle Doan. Moves it around there, right in front of our position. Comes for Justin McMullen. And then covering up, Ben Larder, that stopped the clock, just under 8 minutes gone. Face off, won by the Snipers, back up to the point. McMullen goes over to the far side.
have no six.
Orange. Face off one again by the Snipers. Paxton McMullen grabbed out of midair. And Ben Larder will have to deal with another one. Real slow pace to this game. So far, 2 minutes, 20 seconds gone. Still two players in the penalty box for the team from Cambridge. Face off to the right of Larder, comes back to the point. Into the corner. Comes back for Riley Baxter. Baxter lifts it out. Down in on goal. And Sam Lawful is going to push it ahead. Adam Buck. Coming up the near side. And stolen away, Landon Virbach. Takes that one away, comes to the half boards for the Snipers again. Bottom of the faceoff dot. Back for Adam Bach. Bach pushes it in, Boone Kendall has to chase. Back for McMullen and got a slashing call.
I'm good, Marcus.
I'm good. Face-off will come now to the left of Ben Larder as Snipers change up the power play line. And just as the first penalty expires, the second one goes in for balls deep. There are all kinds of deep and penalty trouble here to start this one. So far, nothing to show for it. But Clayton Donahue. It over the top of the net, just missed the top corner. Dropping down low, glove on it. Tyson Cowan in front. Couple shots before Larder finally covers up. And play goes into the corner. Back up top. Outside, here's a shot and it goes just high. Donahue was there. Tyson Cowan can't lift it as the pads were stacked by Ben Larder down low. There's Ticey Cowan down the far side. Ball comes outside. The Snipers have to come back and touch up. Ticey Cowan was the first man there. He does. It comes back for Joey Schell. Rolls off his stick. Stolen away by Balls Deep and Alex Ritchie. Ritchie dumps it low. And Tristan Blackmore gets it up for Schell. Joey Schell loses it to Claire coming out of the penalty box. Cutting through. And maybe one move too many as it rolls off the stick of Scott Bartlett. Bartlett, bottom of the face-off circle. Blackmore content just to keep him there. Content just to stay there as the second penalty ticks down. Shot from outside. Goes high into the screen, Blackmore chases. Forecheck by Scott Bartlett. And on the near side. Clayton Donahue gets it in for Ticey Cowan. He fans on the shot, a bit of a poke check there from the defender as well. Over open shot for Donahue, and that's just wide. Schell cuts in front of the defender. Cowan now, can he get it through to Donahue? No, he's gonna elect to take it around back behind the net, puts the brakes on, cuts back, tries to feed it to the top point. Can't get it there. Down the far wing. Lifted in off the pipe and in. Josh Mello from way outside. Makes a weird hop. And it sneaks behind Sam Laszlo. Back to 5-on-5 just as that happens. They go far side. Down for Bach. Adam Bach rifles it, and he gets stuck in the cage. In behind the goaltender. And working to try and dislodge that ball. There it is. Official has that one. And face-off game back underway. Owen Savary trying to take it through, had it stolen away. Now we've got a scrum. Jackson Lejon involved on it, falling on the play, McMullen. And it's going to be a tripping call against Matt Dufresne, I believe. Jackson Littlejohn stepping in for the faceoff. He'll go against Jordan Katz, and it's Littlejohn winning it. Over for Owen Savary. Littlejohn goes with him. Littlejohn with it, rips a shot, and it's just wide. And back for Savary again. Savary in behind the net. It's got Justin McMullen. McMullen trying to get around Savary. They exchange the ball now. Savary gives it back again. Savary still giving chase. It's all along the half boards. No play there as Savary fell. And McMullen now getting back on Savary. They're still tied up in behind the play. McMullen and Savary down on the floor in front of us. They exchange words as they try and get back into play. Jackson Littlejohn. He chips it around Blackmore. And Littlejohn rushing in as Justin McMullen is there. Tristan Blackmore going to start it out. Boone Kendall thought they were going to go to him. Blackmore's going to go straight to the net. Takes it, still down to the goaltender. Another save. And it goes the length of the floor. Great play so far from Ben Larder. Outside Tyson Cowie, he's gonna chase the rebound. Played in Tristan Blackmore. Blackmore shoots it off the leg of Tyson Cowie. It gets back, Blackmore. They want it on the far point. Finally gets there, the shot rings off the outside of the pipe. Down into the corner, Scott Bartlett. Loses position on Adam Bach, but this game all snipers so far. Couple chances down deep for balls deep now that they still have a player in the penalty box. But they lead 1-0. Josh Mello. With a funny hop inside the pipe. Down in the corner. It was Blackmore, the penalty expires. They were about to make the change. Player coming on, had to hold up. Goes into the corner. Back up top, Danny Bossette. Bossette shot, still bouncing around Callen there. The shot off the cage. Didn't change the line. Filled in there by the defense. Goes over Bossette. Giving chase, it's caught underneath the pad now. Of Sam Loslo. Loslo not tested often here this afternoon, just that one funny one. Early on, minute 37, after a really slow pace, this game started to pick up a bit more and time continuing to tick down here. Chris Hopper, I think, in there now, playing for it, Justin McMullen. McMullen hard on his man again. And getting up, I believe Matt Dufresne, hitting the stick high. And Justin McMullen, the bench has him. McMullen to simmer down. That's the second tight play that McMullen's been a part of, and I believe this time he's got caught. Into the corner. Clayton Donahue can't clear out. Tyson Cowan is there. Cowan can't clear out. Spinning and ripping is Chris Hopper. Here's a return from Alex Ritchie. Hopper again goes after it on the far half boards. Donahue cycling back. Donahue gets it back. It's away from his man, Tyson Cowan. Tyson in the corner. Cowan's got two defenders on him, and he's going to draw the tripping call. 45 seconds to play. Tyson Cowan gets hauled down. Sniper is on the power, on the penalty kill, rather. So we'll play some 4-on-4 to finish this period off. Still just 1-0. Four balls deep. As they come up over center, Alex Ritchie being chased there by Tristan Blackmore. Blackmore able to steal it away. Cycling back now for Danny Bossette. Bossette around the net. Bossette up for Donahue. Clayton Donahue chips it past his net. Out in front, Tracy Cowan chases it over to the far half boards now. Brought in. And 5 seconds here as Donahue is going to try and spin over for Blackmore. Takes the shot, and it looked like it was headed 5-ball. But it will be the end of the period. Just one funny hopper from Josh Mello. The only goal as balls deep lead 1-0. Back at BHi Welland. Third of the way through the midget final and the JumpStart Jammer. 4-on-4 play after some penalties in that opening period. Balls deep. Found themselves in penalty trouble early. Still managed to come away with a 1-0 lead there in the green on the visitors' bench. And the orange on the home bench is the Brantford Snipers. This game follows a barn burner that went down to the wire in the Bantam division. A 5-4 victory for the Welland Rebels. After the Little Rebels lost to the Little Warriors in our Pee Wee division earlier in the afternoon. Boone Kendall giving chase now into the corner for the Snipers. Josh Boone Kendall. That one out of the reach of Blackmore, up off the boards, and drops down out of Bach in there. Bach. Cutting through the center, gets hacked, and stick falls out of his hands, and then the evidence is all over them. Not much you can do. 94, Owen Savory heading off for, I believe, the second time here this afternoon, minute and a half into the second period. Ben Larder talking to his penalty killers. That's going to be Jackson Littlejohn winning that. It's going to go down. And the Brantford Snipers giving it to Sam Laszlo as that one came down on him. I'm a rising shot from Alex Ritchie. Goes up over top outside from Ticey Cowan. Cowan gets around Riley Baxter. Cowan now trying to get through the middle. And the goalie. That's the paddle on that. Jackson Littlejohn. Keeping it down and dropping it deep into the corner. It's going to be Justin McMullen. Working out the far side. Been aggressive all game, especially on the boards. Just one penalty to show for it. McMullen. Hands it back to Tyson Cowan. Cowan into the corner for McMullen again. Back for Cowan. Cowan up top. Calling for it was Landon Vervac. And Vervac takes the shot and goes just off the right pad. Over for Donahue. Here's Donahue sending it deep. The clearing attempt goes into the body of the sniper player. Still a power play now for the snipers. Playing it off the boards, it comes up for Jackson Littlejohn. His shot into the feet of Landon Vervac. And in the cycle around here, Donahue in for Shell. Tyson Cowan gives chase. Cowan down the far side, tries to get around. Nick Savoy can't. Now Cowan and Savoy in the corner. And it's Cowan going to walk out with it. Active stick by Cole Grego, though. Chip from McMullen goes up into the sniper bench. And the penalty, just as the penalty expires. And both teams make changes here. 6.5 to play in the middle frame. So we're 5-on-5 and Cambridge coach beat me to the punch. They were short one man. Owen Savory takes the shot and man in front couldn't pull the trigger. Ball played deep. Boone Kendall gets the hand on the back. A bit of a shove. And they'll turn over. Boone Kendall will go for body contact. And just getting up now, Scott Bartlett. Face off here, gonna be run by the snipers. Lifted over everybody, down into the corner, giving chase, Adam back. First man there though, Scott Bartlett for the balls deep. Goes for Cole Greco. Working up the near boards. Greco looking far corner. And it was intercepted. Played back into the blue line. Coming in, Chris Hopper. Hopper with Tristan Blackmore on him. Grego has to chase into the corner. He'll play on the near boards. Coming up for Owen Savory. Savory lost his footing there, splitting the defense, coming in. Savory giving chase. The shot comes off, though. Jordan Katz coming up with the save. Ben Lauder one more time. Midway point of this game. 5 minutes and, oh boy. That's how the only goal went in. So far in this game, this time Larder handles it with the glove. Another long shot off the blocker, up off the dasher, drops back down. In for the snipers, they come off the half boards. Led by Adam Bach. Danny Bissette calling for it at the point. I like to go far side. Jordan Katz in front for Bach. And snipers, shorthanded. Tied up at one, short-handed Adam Bach. Face-off won by balls deep, though. Taken to the far side by Alex Ritchie. Returned back up top, and there's a huge shot lifted back down the floor. Snipers continue to kill. Justin McMullen in front of the penalty box. Penalty expires, and McMullen gets it again. Ticey Cowan into the corner. Little John on him. Clayton Donahue's stick came up and he had a look over at the official, arm down. Josh Mello. Goal score. Did Mello get another one? Another funny play involving Josh Mello. I believe he's got both balls deep goals here. In on Sam Laszlo. Oh, McMullen sliding through at Alex Ritchie. Looked like he may have been in the crosshairs. As Ritchie comes in, takes the shot, and Ritchie grabs a face mask. Sam Laszlo must be going through Ritchie's head to make that save, but ones that bounce in, of course, they go in. Give it to Josh Mello on the afternoon. Shell has it roll away from him. Giving chase, Lyman Vervac. Vervac through the middle, into the feet, Ticey Cowan there. Stick went high, Shell blasted in his feet as well. Giving chase now. Here comes Alex Ritchie. And I believe an offside call coming here. Every time there's a whistle at this game, everyone looks up to the official. There's been a lot of penalties called early. 3:10 now. Remains 2-1. A beautiful goal by the Snipers, ending up on the stick of Adam Bach. And then two funny ones for balls deep, both from Josh Mello. One from center floor off the pipe and in, and then one that bounced out, took a funny hop in front. Oh, right out in front. And they score there. Chris Hopper found a man down, and Laszlo was down. Just couldn't reach that far and make it 3-1. Leave Matt Dufresne the beneficiary. And have the Snipers called timeout here? I believe that is the call with 3:03 on the clock. Who would have thought this? Balls deep. Outplayed in almost every aspect of the game by the Ontario Selects, but penalty trouble for the Selects. Gave balls deep a chance to come back and tie. Actually had a 2-1 lead at one point in that game. Selects tied 2-2. And balls deep hung on for the shootout, decided to take their chances. And a huge stop on the fourth shooter by Ben Larder. And balls deep shooter. scored for the winner. Send balls deep here to the final. And now they lead 3-1 with less than three to play in the second period. Danny Bossette chases in behind his own net. Got Broom Kendall on the near side. Elects to go up the middle for Tristan Blackmore. Blackmore backpedals back for Broom Kendall, the one-timer. Onto the stick of the goaltender, and that's up into the parking lot. Takes off to the right of Leather. Snipers win it. Immediately right back to Danny Bossette. Bossette, one-handed hop, gets it over, back. Backhanded it back in front. No one there could get a stick on it. Matt Dufresne, most recent goal scorer, coming out with it. A good shot from out in front. Owen Savory works into the corner for Chris Hopper. And that shot backhanded. Looking to come back to the point, and that goes up over the dugouts here. Face off now will be to the right of Sam Lasso. 2:09 on the clock. Tyson Cowan wins it, but it's quick. Return there by Matt Dufresne in on net. Went high over top of Lasso. And McMullen. There's down the side, trying to get around Grego. His pass looking to spring Cowan. And Tyson Cowan couldn't get stick on it, so a counterattack coming the other way. Donahue and Chris Hopper. It's going to be Clayton Donahue winning that battle. Chris Hopper, nice recovery though. As Donahue back into the corner. Cycling around for Owen Savory. Down low for Dufresne. Back for Hopper again, and trying to pull it out was Owen Savory. Savory gets it again off the boards. He passes it out of the reach of Dufresne. Dufresne's going to circle the net. Comes back for Chris Hopper. That shot off a stick, it sounded like, into the corner. Ticey Cowan goes down, and Cowan's going to relieve the pressure. Bringing it up over center. Going to turn this into a 2-on-1. A nice back check, though, by Matt Dufresne. Over far side, Cole Grego. Grego gives chase. It's off the goaltender's stick, and Grego all by himself in behind. And creative with that play, but no one cut to the center. And 3-on-1 as Ticey Cowan steals it away. Cowan to this side, trying to get body position. And it just rolled aside. There's a shot from way outside. Landon Burvak. Over for Justin McMullen. McMullen down to the half boards. It's returned to the point. Whoever sliding over was Cole Grego. Grego now chases it down into the corner. Cycled back by Donahue. Ticey Cowan is there. Here comes Matt Dufresne. They were calling to go up the middle. He did. But there was a sniper's player there. And his shot just went high. Ball lifted up, looking for Grego. Feeding it out in front. The backhand there as it got caught up in the feet. Tricky little play by Alex Ritchie after taking the feed from Josh Mello. And the horn will end the second period. But two more on the board for Balls Deep. One more funny bounce from Josh Mello. Matt Dufresne added another, and Adam Back, a shorthanded marker, to make it 3-1. The Brantford Snipers have work to do as we head to the third. Back set for the final period here in this midget final. Final period of action in the JumpStart Jammer. Final period of action for us here on the JBI Sports Network this afternoon. Ball Hockey International Welland Facility. Action today brought to you by Bauer on the JVI Sports Network. Matthew Carrick alongside our crew. As the Snipers looking for two goals here in this period to at least force overtime. Balls Deep did a great job of stalling and protecting their lead against the Ontario Selects. In the the semifinal, and a couple players looking skyward here. We'll see. Is there another penalty coming? Body contact. Looks like ball's deep. Once more, Riley Baxter heading off. Face off. Nice job to win that by Tyson Cowan. Spinning around. Here's another couple shots. Right in front. I believe that was Joey Schell. They say this one came out. So Blackmore waits. Still's got it now. Splits the defense. Cutting through. Takes the shot. And it just went wide after he caught the stick of one of the defenders. Cowan for Schell. They call for it to go back door. It finally does get over for Danny Bossette. And Donahue backhands it into the corner. I see Cowan. Cowan, the shot, the return, and just fanning on the one-timer. Spinning and firing, that one goes just high up over the cage. Return feed over the cage again. You're gonna have a high stick call here. Alex Ritchie's gonna head off. And down two men one more time, our ball's deep. I didn't quite see what the call was. Glove pass? Five on three in favor of the Snipers for second time in this game already, and they both happened early in the period, both happened in this period configuration. Last time was the first. Spinning and blasting it down, Scott Bartlett. Why not? It scored them a goal in the first. Sam Laszlo comes out to play for that into the corner. Josh Mello has a pair, two of the strangest ones you'll ever see, and a nice one from Matt Dufresne. In that second period, giving chase here is Dufresne. As Laszlo comes out to play for it, bounces around for Danny Bossette. And then Adam Bach, shorthanded in that second period. A beautiful passing play out in front. The only goal on the board so far in this one for the Snipers. There's a shot that Ben Larder goes down to steer into the corner. Taking the shot from the point. It does come from Donahue into the legs of Grego, though. And Cole Grego brings it all the way up to the red line, but Blackmore's there to keep it alive. Bossette from the faceoff circle. Takes the shot and then settling it down, Jordan Katz. Tyce Cowan missed on a similar play earlier where Larder went down to stop it and Cowan couldn't elevate. And now in front, Jordan Katz settles it down and recognizes the same play. This time they are able to lift it up into the back of the net and they're still on the power play. 7-10 remain in regulation. Far side, Jackson Littlejohn, Tyce Cowan steals it away from him. Snipers barely snuck into this one as well, as they were tied late in the third period. They had to get a late goal in their semifinal match to get into the finals. Blackmore rattled that one in and turned and fired by Mello. Chipped out by Jackson Littlejohn. It goes the length of the floor and that does it for the man advantage. Tyce Cowan chases it into the corner. Matt Dufresne on him. Cowan coming out. Grego dropped down low. That one didn't miss the top corner by much from Blackmore outside. Again, that wind is picked up. You get the shot at the right time. That'll soar it just a little bit. And we've seen it take some big left turns with that wind cutting out from the corner, going right to left on your screen in a bit of a crosswind. play stoppage here. Both teams take an opportunity to change up. As balls deep, cycle down in the corner. Cutting it out in front. Nice job of the defender. In front, allow that shot to not get in on Larder. Here comes Chris Hopper. Right in close, Matt Dufresne gets through the defense. The ball just rolled away from him. Dufresne loses the stick. Didn't see if there was contact or if it broke, got caught in the boards, but he's headed back to center without a stick. Gets one past him from the bench. He's going to go for a change, though. Yes. Play comes in for the snipers over center. Boone Kendall with room to shoot. It's well outside of the glove hand. Ticey Cowan chases. Cowan has Josh Mello on him. Far point, back for Cowan. In the corner, rolls away. Picked up, walking in is McMullen. And it's turned over. Here comes the outside shot. Mello looking for the hat trick. That's how he scored his first one. Just the dump in shot. And this time, Laszlo able to corral it. Here's Boone Kendall dumping it into the corner, giving chase Nick Savoy. Savoy got it as far as the blue line, but that's where the snipers turn over. Straight up the middle, stolen by balls deep. They chase down Landon Vervac. Battles it around into the corner. Here comes Cody with it in the corner, but McMullen on him. Slapped ahead, Ticey Cowan tries to go around his man and ends up going through as Cowan made his move and the defender stepped in front, Riley Baxter. Cowan with it again, this time Baxter shoves him back about 3 feet. That one's gonna go, Cowan just stares him down. And Riley Baxter gonna go, he wasn't happy with Cowan running through him. And then the next time Cowie got the ball, pardon me, Ticey Cowan. Big shove. As Riley Baxter sits. So with 4 minutes to go, 3-2. A big undisciplined penalty on the side of Balls Deep, who spent a lot of time in the box here on this game. As Matt Dufresne works it into the corner. Pardon me, Alex Ritchie as he comes out with it. Dropping it all the way back down into the corner. We go back for Ritchie again. Cody in front takes the shot and the five hole was there. Closed nicely by Laszlo. In the corner is Ritchie. Coming over to help, Tristan Blackmore. Now Donahue even gets the power play numbers back on there. Donahue again, here's Bach. Adam Bach. As it roll away from him, coming through with speed, Danny Bossette. Bossette's going to lead for Bach. Bossette wants it back. Bach's going to take it in the corner. No look, backhand pass out in front. Nice job there, but they couldn't release as the box closed up quickly. Under 3 minutes to play now in regulation. Snipers need one. Stay alive in this Bantam final. There's the shot. That one takes a left turn. See the wind grab that in the crosswind, and you can see Larder trying to chase that one. Here's Blackmore. He almost got to aim wide of the stick side, and the wind will take it into the glove side top corner. It's the way it's gusting here. Off the boards into the corner. Jackson Littlejohn almost gets it back as it rolls away from Blackmore. But Littlejohn runs out of real estate, then shoots it into the feet of the ref, and the ref evens the numbers as Blackmore puts it into his feet again. Marcus took one off the boot in the Pee Wee final and had him a little hobbled. There's Blackmore. Tristan Blackmore, Jackson Littlejohn steals 2-on-1 though. Out of the box, top corner, Riley Baxter. steps out of the box. Jackson Little John finds him on the rush. Minute 52. That could be the icer here for balls deep. Out of Cambridge. Giant Slayers in the semifinal in the shootout just staggered into this final matchup. On the verge of claiming the JumpStart Jammer final. Icy Cowens scrambles that draw. Played back up for Donahue again. Here's Richie. Cowan. Richie's stick in his feet. Cowan goes down and the trip. Ball's deep bench and fans won't like that. And the trail official got Chris Hopper for something as well, I think. Alex Ritchie doing his demonstration of what happened. This is going to be 5-on-3. A minute 39 on the clock. So an opportunity now for the Snipers. They end up getting it down and the conversation continues. It's been a trip all the tournament though. Didn't catch what happened to allow Chris Hopper to go off. Unless he said something. Here's Ticey Cowan. Goes the width of the floor over to the faceoff dot. That shot, Ben Larder made the save, and then a nice catch by a fan. That one goes outside, 110. Timeout, Snipers. And the Snipers have used their timeout here. 1:11 on the clock. 4-2 is the score. They are sitting 5-on-3, and it looks like Sam Wassler will. He's kept the gear on. He's still on the floor as it stands right now. So we'll keep our eye on him. Both goaltenders will return. Three green runners, five orange runners. And Ticey Cowan has been taking a lot of faceoffs here. They wanted to move him to the wing. But rather than yell that one out, I think that's why the Snipers called that timeout. Watch Cowan here as he lines up the high shooter spot. Faceoff is won by Jordan Katz. Blackmore all the way over to the far side. Have to settle the ball down though. It goes around Shell, and Danny Bossette's going to get a second chance. As they corral it, we're in the final minute. Blackmore shoots it into the corner, and Laszlo does come. Going to skip over. It goes outside the red line. Everyone's got a touch up. All four forwards they got out there. Ticey Cowan on the near side. From the faceoff circle, takes the shot, and that's off the pad. Relatively easy save. Here's Blackmore over to the far set, and Bossette doesn't get him much on it as he would like. Batted back again, kept in by Blackmore. 30 seconds now. Through the middle, off a defender in front. Ticey Cowan's going to bring out. They go up top for Blackmore. He's going to try again. Sinking down is Bissett. A nice job coming over. Larder with another great save. That one keeps the game alive. He was the hero in the semis. Is he the hero in the finals now? 12 seconds. Blackmore. They look off of Bissett and go for Jordan Katz. He's got one already. Katz mixing it up there with Baxter. Baxter content just to hold this one as long as he can, and Shell is going to take it out, and it will be Ben Larder with the Fernando Rodney Archer shot. As balls deep out of Cambridge, outplayed by the Snipers for the better part of 2.5 periods here, outplayed by the Ontario Selects for the better part of 2.5 periods in the semis. Snuck in, and they are the champions. That'll do it for our coverage here of the